Now let us understand what is a content marketing pyramid. It's a value-driven content marketing pyramid helps the marketer to build relationships. These content marketing ways will help you to build a great relationship. 1. Hero content, which is large scale. Go big content, primarily designed for raising broad awareness. 2. Hub content, which is on regular push content scheduled daily for your key prospects. 3. Hygiene content, which is always on pull content, specifically created for your core target groups. Now let us understand ideal content anatomy. Motivational speaker Simon Sinek summed up the ideal content anatomy in one of the simplest ways possible. He grouped a piece of content in 3 parts. 1. What. 2. How. 3. Why. Based on the sequence in which these questions are answered, there is a sea of difference between the positioning of different brands. But not all brands can follow the same flow. Based on the stage of the brand, as grouped as under, the communication flow is altered. 1. Developing brands. They start by answering about what product service they offer. Thereafter, they answer how they create the same. Finally, they inform on why they should believe the brand. In this stage, brand can talk about their brand ideology. In this way, the prospects recognize the brand and approach the same for solutions. However, these brands pitch their sales strategies and do not prioritize brand education. 2. Established brands. These are established brands and have a good reputation about their product services. That is why they try to impact the conscience of customers by answering why the brand created those product services. Impressing prospects with the brand ideology, the brand then aligns their statement while informing how they create products, thus substantiating their claim with proof. Only at the final stage, where the customers is already impressed, they state what they have created, thus winning loyalty. Now let us understand how to distribute content effectively. These are the most important inputs of any form of content. But being able to do that doesn't solve the problem. One needs to distribute content effectively in the approach of content funnel guides a marketer on how to promote content and to whom. This content funnel helps buyers undergo their buyer's journey successfully. Content funnel consists of 1. TIFU. Top of the funnel. Content. This serves buyers in the awareness stage. A brand should have 70% of its total content as TIFU type content. 2. MOFU. Middle of the funnel. Content. This serves curious buyers in the consideration stage. A brand should have 20% of its total content as MOFU type content. 3. BOFU. Bottom of the funnel. Content. This serves aware buyers in the decision stage. A brand should have 10% of its total content as BOFU type content. When it comes to content marketing, a brand undergoes the following stages of conversion to turn a prospective client into a real buyer. 1. Visitor. This is where a curious buyer visits the brand through any touchpoint of digital assets, e.g., website, landing page, social media pages, etc. to find out about the product service. 2. Lead. After visit, the visitor is satisfied with the brand value and voluntarily submits his or her personal details for further engagement with the brand in the form of inquiry or subscription. Then the visitor becomes a lead prospect. 3. Marketing qualified lead. MQL. This is where marketers nurture the lead prospect with knowledge about the industry. The information exchange aligns with what the potential lead wants to know. Here, the marketer doesn't mention the brand, as the main goal is to inform the prospect completely about the inquiry he made and the decision which he will take based on this process of education. 4. Sales qualified lead. SQL. After success in marketing, an interested lead is then connected to the sales executives, who answers the lead's queries about the services of the brand, pricing plans and the solution their product service provides. 5. Opportunity. Once convinced by the sales executives, the buyer becomes a significant opportunity for the brand to be converted into a customer. Customer. This is when the inspired buyer purchases the product. Now let us understand what is waterfall approach, coming in next episode. Get in touch with us today. If you are not sure your agency is following this and want to know your specific content score, if you are interested in working with us, if you are into any business and want to avoid investing in wrong digital content agencies, thank you. Get in touch with us.